Good morning, children. Today I am going to start a new chapter, An Indian American Woman in Space, Kalpana Chawla. This lesson throws light upon a tragic incident that happened with an Indian American astronaut, Kalpana Chawla. For us, she was just like the magic woman who was a part of international crew aboard in the US space shuttle Columbia. She became the first woman born in India who went into space. Kalpana Chawla has inspired many Indians, especially the girls who could pursue their dreams so as to make their nation and parents proud. Her achievement has opened doors to opportunities. Indian reputation worldwide is also raised. Her life history has left an imprint on the minds of everyone. Students, you can see that the chapter starts with a news report where we get the news of a tragic incident occurred in space and how Columbia broke into flames. Let's read this news report. The heading of this news report is Tragedy in Space. US Space Shuttle Columbia breaks into flames. In an unprecedented space tragedy, US Space Shuttle Columbia, carrying India-born American astronaut Kalpana Chawla and six others, broke apart in flames as it streaked over Texas towards its landing strip on Saturday, 1st February 2003, killing all seven on board. The shuttle lost contact with NASA at about 9 a.m. as it came in for landing. It was flying at an altitude of over 200,000 feet and traveling at over 20,000 kilometers per hour when ground control lost contact with the shuttle. Columbia had lifted off on 16 January 2003 from the Kennedy Space Center, Florida. It had stayed in orbit for 16 days and the seven-member crew conducted 80 experiments before it began its downward journey, which ended in tragedy. This was Columbia's 28th space flight and the shuttle was said to be good for 100 flights. Students, unprecedented means not done or experienced before, or you can say unfamiliar. From this news report, we get to know that an US space shuttle named Columbia, which carried seven astronauts, met an accident in which all the seven members were killed on 1st February 2003. Space Shuttle Columbia lost its contact with NASA at about 9 a.m. when it started landing. It was flying at an altitude of over 200,000 feet at the speed of 20,000 km per hour. The astronauts had done many experiments upon food growth in space and tests for making faster computer chips. They conducted 80 experiments before they started coming down. They started their journey on 16 January 2003 from the Kennedy Space Center, which is in Florida. They stayed in the orbit for 16 days. And this was the 28th flight of Columbia, and it was said that it was good for 100 flights. Now students, we will read the chapter. Let's start and let's know about the magic woman Kalpana Chawla. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Karnal that she would cross the frontiers of space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore School. Underline the word frontiers. Frontiers means boundaries. Underline enough, which means sufficient. Now students, Kalpana Chawla herself revealed that as a child, she never dreamt of space travel. She never thought that she would be able to cross the boundaries of space, and for her, it was enough, it was sufficient that she was attending engineering college after completing her graduation from Tagore School. Her parents also thought that it was sufficient for her to be graduated from engineering college. Next, after a Bachelor of Science degree in Aeronautical Engineering, against great opposition from her father, she went for a Master's degree to the United Nations of America. She later earned her PhD in Aerospace Engineering. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian-American woman astronaut to blast off from the launch pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida, and participate in a successful mission in space. Her family from India cheered along with staff at the Kennedy Space Center as they watched the Columbia liftoff. Astronaut means a person trained to travel in a spacecraft. Blast off means take off. Cheered means encouraged. As in the first para, we get to know that she was attending engineering college after completing her graduation from Tagore School. But in the second para, we get to know that Kalpana Chawla has bigger dreams, and for that she went to US in spite of her father's opposition, and later she has also completed her PhD in same subject. It was a very proud moment for Kalpana Chawla, as she was a participant of a successful mission which took off from the launch pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida. At that time, she was also encouraged by her family, by her staff members at the Kennedy Space Center. Students, you can see the picture of Kalpana Chawla. In the second para, we get to know that her parents, her father was not in the support when she was doing her aeronautical engineering. But when they saw that Kalpana is very successful and whatever she thought she is doing that, they encouraged that time. Right now. Okay, next. Kalpana was born in Karnal, Haryana, but was a naturalized US citizen. Married to flight instructor John Pierre Harrison. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes, single-engine seaplanes and gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. After qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge, applying to NASA's Space Shuttle program. She was first hired as a research scientist at NASA in 1994. She was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. Students, naturalized means made into citizen. Licensed means given official approval. Gliders means aircraft. Hired means employed. Now we are getting more information about Kalpana Chawla. Kalpana Chawla was born at Karnal, which is in Haryana. She was married to flight instructor John Pierre Harrison. In this third paragraph is written that she was a naturalized US citizen. Why? How she became? Why is she also called Indian American? Though she was born in India but married to an American, so she became a naturalized citizen, and that is why she is also called an Indian American. Apart from an astronaut, Kalpana Chawla was also licensed to fly single and multi-engine land planes, single-engine seaplanes, and also gliders. She was a certified flight instructor and a qualified pilot. After becoming certified flight instructor, she has another target. She has another challenge, and for this she applied for NASA's Space Shuttle program. She was also successful. She was hired as research scientist at NASA and was selected as an astronaut in 1994. That means she has also achieved her next target. Children, that's all about today. And in the next session, we will continue the chapter with you. Go through the chapter thoroughly. Bye-bye and thank you.